Hello guys, and welcome to my channel. Today we are playing Answer Not. It's a free game on Steam. I don't know much about it. I don't know what's going to come and stuff. Gonna see interact, left click, win, right click, pause, jump. I can't jump then? World's best husband, so I guess I'm playing as a husband. Let's get into it.
Hey Zach. Okay, I wasn't calling for anything in particular.
Hello,
I just wanted to talk to you.
My wife.
It's not that I'm bored or anything, not at all. Tuesdays are always a lot of fun. And Stacy got that right. Fucking Stacy. As if I didn't have enough work already.
Who's Stacy?
Yeah, don't forget to book this year's destination, okay? Since you're not over busy working from home. No, mister, you're not fooling me. I know you didn't forget about it. Yep, I saw the catalogs on the table, Zach. Learn to hide your evidence, sweetheart. And I also know how much you love these messages, but come on. Sometimes I just dream of you answering the phone so I don't feel like a crazy person talking to herself all the time. Shit. Jeff's coming. Okay, talk to you later. Love you.
Love you too. What is that? I can't touch it. Postcard. Dear Esther, thanks for the pictures. Oh, the dog is adorable. Mind-blowingly funny.
Hey, sorry. I just finished. Oh. I got stuck again. Because of Stacy and her great habit of leaving work early. Yeah. As usual. You know, this time I had to proofread your whole paper before it went to print. Anyway, I'll be home in about an hour. Hey, can
okay.
You please get the chicken out of the freezer for tonight? Thanks. See you in a bit. Love you.
See you later. Chicken in the fridge. Okay. That chicken?
Zach, do you need anything from the drugstore? I just stopped to buy cigarettes and I'm looking at the beers right now. Well, if you could answer the phone, it might make things easier for me. But yeah, just call me back quickly if you want some. Oh, but please do check if there are any left before you make me buy new ones, okay? Love you. See ya.
Wait, I was distracted. What did I need to check? Can I turn it? Admire someone else's beauty without grace. Makeup. Monster. The cake is a lie. Caretaker of the. I was distracted, so I don't know what I needed to check in the hour.
Since you haven't called me back, I assume you didn't want beer. But actually, I'm calling because I'm stuck in traffic right now. Can you believe this? Another shitty day, yeah. Traffic at almost 8 p.m. What the fuck, right? That definitely makes me want to be on a motorcycle right now. And yeah, I know. You're always right, I know. But you don't need to get out all the motorcycle ads before I arrive, you know? I'm not gonna buy one today. Okay. Don't get too bored while waiting for your dear wife to crawl home.
Okay, I will not wait long. Can I do the dishes for my wife? No, I can't. Oh, don't close. Where do I live? Did I hear someone just go? Can you do these covers? What do you mean? Who? Any idea who sent us this? Why do they lay? Why do they lay notes everywhere? Just an hour we'll enter the shelter tomorrow. I want the shelter in my home. My name is Zach and I never use the phone. The introvert anonymous disapproves Jamie. Starting build Ellie. Where I live. Man's place wins. Poker and white, you should ask my friend Kenny. Like a shot, he'll totally fix it up in no time. And call him for you if the phone really is a problem. They have a lot of phones around. Cannot clean this before she comes home. Know to self by new. I don't know what I have to do. I don't remember what she said. I had to do. Where's the front door?
Since you haven't called me back, I assume you didn't want beer. But actually, I'm calling because I'm stuck in traffic right now. Can you believe this? Another shitty day, yeah. Traffic at almost 8 p.m. What the fuck, right? That definitely makes me want to be on a motorcycle right now. And yeah, I know. You're always right, I know. But you don't need to get out all the motorcycle ads before I arrive, you know? I'm not gonna buy one today. Okay, don't get too bored while waiting for your dear wife to crawl home.
Okay, the motorcycle ads. That's what I had to do. Safe. They're not motorcycle ads. On the table?
Hey, it's odd. I'm still stuck in the same traffic jam, but I don't know, something's weird. The cars are barely moving 1 inch an hour, and first I thought it was an accident, but it looks like cops are inspecting the cars as if they were looking for someone. I wonder what's going on. Have you heard anything about a terrorist attack? Like, on the radio or the paper? I really hope not. Call me back as soon as you can, okay? Please.
A radio.
Breaking news. If you're planning on going in and out of the City of Roses, you'll have to be patient. Unexpected traffic jams have paralyzed the city of Portland. Many people are still trying to get home as we speak. The cause is still unknown, but Helen, I'm sure, is just another poor dog locked in a car. More on that later, but now, here's some jazz.
Magazine. No, I mean newspaper. Why is the roof cracking so much?
Answering the frigging phone, and it's really frustrating. What are you even doing? Did you get all my messages? If you're falling asleep, I will find out, you know. You always make such a mess on the couch, and you never clean up, and I... Oh. Wait. A bus has arrived. Wait. Okay. I'm gonna get it on the bus. Okay, I'll thing is that no one even knows what's going on. Someone said he heard that strange things happen all over town. Did you hear anything back home? Is everything, like, normal? I don't want to sound alarming, but... you still have the gun somewhere, right?
Safe.
It's still loaded, isn't it? I have absolutely no idea what it could be, but... I've seen strange people standing on the side of the road, like... they popped out of nowhere, and... well, nothing, yeah. Please call me if you hear or see anything, or... even just to let me know you're not dead, please.
What's the code? It's gonna take me forever to find this. Inform numbers. An anniversary date when they first started dating. Wall. Anna B. Teacher. Must be that anniversary, but I know why, when that was. Digits on. second. Old. Why is that thing moving so loud? Third, found it. One. Five, three, one, two. Five, two. Finally. Where's my gun?
Fucking crazy night. Zach, if you hear me, the boss dropped us somewhere near Pinwheel Street, and they told me a shuttle to Campo Santo would come any minute. I'm almost there, okay? An old guy said that aliens have come. That's what we're facing. That they're aliens? Everywhere.
No, that does make sense. I believe in aliens.
He had like a panic attack, and some cops had to calm him down. And well, listen. According to a security guard, the shuttle will drop me in our street at 10 sharp. Please make sure you're here at 10 o'clock, Zach, okay? Please. Keep an eye on the clock and don't let me down. What would aliens even look like? That's insane. Just call me back, please.
And a clock, where's the clock? I don't see no clock. I just call her back.
I don't know what led to this strange creature's bullshit, but please lock everything up, okay? And stay inside. Lock up the windows too. You stay inside until I come back, okay? Don't let anything come in. Be safe.
I'm coming. I was the alien. I was already an alien. Oh my god. My mind got blown for a second. What a plot twist. If you like the video, please like and subscribe. Be safe. Don't get in an alien invasion. Lock all your doors. Lock all your windows. And see you in the next video. Bye guys.